Nothing can update a room's look quite like new coats of paint. Color on the walls can create mood and even add the illusion of size to the smallest of spaces. It's important your professional painter avoids common prepping and priming mistakes. Don't underestimate the project's complexity. Many people minimize the task of painting. Keep in mind that painting is a complex project that requires experience and a high-level skill set. Do your homework and seek the help of a professional painting company with years of experience and excellent reviews. Don't underestimate the project's timeline. This is a common mistake. Painting a wall does not simply involve painting, but also preparation. The prep work for the walls includes cleaning, patching, sanding, and priming before any wall color even goes on. An average 13 by 13 foot room, for example, takes a day or two just to prep and dry. Don't choose the wrong color. This seems simple enough, and yet despite painting a color selection on the wall to test it out, many people still end up disappointed with their color choice in the end. It's important to listen to the advice of your professional painter. Once you decide on a color, move the samples to every wall during different times of the day. This will give you a better idea how natural light affects the color. Don't choose the wrong finish. Many people believe that using a flat paint finish will mask imperfections. It is better, however, to fix imperfections with good prep work. Instead of simply opting for a flat paint finish, try pearl or low sheen paint to help reflect light and brighten wall colors. Don't use the wrong tools. Your painting professional should have high-quality tools and plenty of drop cloths, or your project will not show the kind of workmanship you expect. Furniture should also be moved out of the way. Avoiding these common prepping and priming mistakes will make the painting process go so much faster. Shoreline painting and drywall.